Madoka, you should leave now. This is getting too dangerous.
Senpai, are you all right?
I'll be fine. Go. We'll meet again at Hokkaido. We made a deal. That fighting style, and that strange yet vaguely familiar scent. You are an enforcer from headquarters, aren't you?
I am Chisei Gen, the leader of the Execution Bureau from the Japan Division of Castle College. I am here to execute you. You don't need to defend yourself, because nobody will listen to you.
I'll make no appeal. Hydra decides whether I'm a danger or whether I'm harmless. I will accept anything you say. My life would be worthless without this!
Seems there's no point in further negotiation. Akira Sakurai, I am here to execute you.
I was locked up for 23 years! No freedom. No friends! No one to ever ask me what I wanted! No one to care about my feelings! All that is over now! People like you could never understand. A moth that hasn't seen the light for its entire existence will be inexorably drawn toward the flames. It doesn't matter to him if the fire will end up killing it, or someone else, or even the entire world. The moth just wants the light. The moth craves. It hungers.
Head of the Hydra Execution Bureau. Sympathizes with the Devil and the Devil Clan.
Who is it?
Nothing but another pesky moth. I remember how you showed not an ounce of mercy when you were executing that man. That's it. Just like the good old times.
Hey, Sakura. Inform the headquarters. Our operation is complete.
Young Chief.
I'm a little tired. Let's talk after we get back. Let's go. Good work today, everyone. I've just been informed of your outstanding...
Genkun, how about showing us some real...
Mr. Gattuso, you have an SS mission tomorrow.
That's completely fine. We are Nighthawk.
Very well. Come with me.
Bro! Aryo Juosen is gone again!
I'm so sorry, but an urgent fa-
Maybe we-
It's okay. My sister is very shy. Please, go back- We will beef up security here from now on. Please go back and rest as soon as you can.
Aniki, Senpai.
There is something off about the way she-
As outsiders, it's not appropriate to interfere in Hydra's internal affairs.
All right, let's go. Patrols. Watch out. They're-
Stop! They're suspicious! Call the enforcers! They've got weapons! That's dangerous!
Suspicious. One clan chief goes missing, and they are acting like all eight clans are coming under attack from the dragons.
It is strange. And those fighting just now were not your average patrols.
I'm starting to find this very in.
Let's go and find the
Fine by me.
I'll follow your lead.
We will look too conspicuous if we stay together. Let's split up. Whoever finds her first notifies the others with the communicator.
So, newbie, what are you gonna do? How come you've come back all Yakuza-y? They're coming! Take care, newbie! I'm off!
A new face. Never mind. Where else can you get a fox mask if you're not one of us? Go find Uesu Yojo-sama.
I'm sorry, bro. I'm not here to date your miss. I just want to go.
Huh? Oh, but you're
dressed in Hydra suits. That's good thinking. I'm gonna do the same.
These people are acting very strange. They seem to fear Miss Uesugi. Come to think of it, did you see that yellow thing on that island over there?
I saw something floating in the sea. I wanted to go over and take a look, but the current... Go and look for it. After you find it, just hand it over to Luminous.
Nikki, is that Miss Uesugi?
Stop, you scoundrels!
Why are you so mean to me?